Sophie here. It's William's vlog, 8th vlog, and today's moving day. So William's moving from Mount Eden to Mangere, the 275. He's gonna be welcomed into the hood, and yes, it's very exciting. This week's a very busy week, so this week William, no, not, oh, this week, today must be Monday, okay. This week William's graduating on Wednesday. His birthday? Oh, Dom is turning 50, Lord's turning something else. Say something to William's vlog.
What's up, Will?
It's the vlog, it's not William. When old people don't know how to vlog. In the vlog. So how did the vlog, guys?
Sup,
William's vlog.
Sup? Follow me on YouTube, Smooth Tiger.
No. Oh.
Is that your...
It's William's vlog. Oh. Yeah. With the piano that I'm going to miss. Because I'm the only one that has to play this. It's William's intro video. Hey, Wolf. This is where William shot his intro. So whatever you see... Whatever you see in the beginning of the video, this is where he shot it. So this area, look, this area here is where William shot his intro video. And he's gonna play it right now, again. And we're back. So that's the video that I'm talking about. Stop. This song is the number one hit from So what do you think? She doesn't know.
How's he, your brother?
Say hi. One more day. Actually, let's look at the 10:49. Get out the way. One more day. Apparently still this man's birthday right here. And this young woman over here, still her birthday. She just turned 21. And he turned...
How? So
back to you.
Get out the way.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Okay.
Stop trying to be tough.
Little bro.
Mama said, fulfill the prophecy, be something great, go make a legacy, manifest destiny. Back in the days, we wanted everything. Mama said, open your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams. Use them victories every day. We wanted everything. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. Had to have high hopes for a living, shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a time, but I always had a vision. Always had high hopes. Had to have high hopes for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high hopes. Mama said, stop built for oddities, stranger crusades. Ain't ever wanna be weird in the novelty. Don't ever change, we wanted everything. Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise, and never come down, oh. Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise, and never come down. Mama said, don't give up, it's a little complicated. All tied up,
thank you,
they said it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more run.
There's like 10 people around. And there's what are you doing? You're supposed to be at work. Can I watch this? And they'll gather around me and watch my nephew at home. And, get this special gift that he's been working hard for the last 2 or 3 years. And they said, who's this guy? So I started explaining with him who William is, what he's about. And a client that we worked for, she was there as well. And as I was explaining, she just kind of went, oh, teary. And then I couldn't help it myself. I just went all teared up as well. Anyway, my name is Tom Malawati, and I'm Lawrence, older brother. And I'm just very happy to say that there are a lot of people out there who have told me that William's life is a motivation, influenced them to go hard.
Oh, look at that!
Oh, yeah.